Today I'm going to show you how to cook some really good Mexican food. First you take some tripitas and you add them to boiling water. You'll know the water is boiling because if you touch it, ay cabrón pendejo, ah, it hurts, ama, me quemé, güey. Then you want to grab some fresh apples just for flavor. And lastly you want to sprinkle in a little bit of love and make sure it comes from the heart, dog. Boil it for around 15 minutes and make sure you constantly stir the water and taste it to make sure it's good. Tripitas are ready to serve.